whether it's full or not. If it's full, then you need to like search for another bin. If it's empty, then you can go. And there's a thing for the map, so you can type the location of the bin. Like you just click the location where you live, so it'll show the address and the location on the map. And there's another interface for the GHMC people. So if there's anything wrong with the automation system, then they can manually change the status of the empty to full or full.
Yeah, device is connected into, so you can see the notification right here.
So the Arduino, the ultrasonic sensor is connected to the Arduino. So when it detects the garbage level, this ultrasonic sensor, that's sent to the Arduino, which is sent to the board. And the board checks whether it's 80%. And when it's 80%, then IntegraMark sends a notification to the garbage collector. And when it fills up, the board gives it back to the Arduino, and then it automatically comes. So the sensor, although it detects a hand, it won't open. And this is a servo motor, which we use to open it. And that's the scenario of the engine.